it fluctuates so much that it doesn't move the needle. But if you look, I have the interceptor plugged in, and it goes from like 500 to 800, like 500 to 800.